natural. In this room, we have the great stalactite organ. It was invented in 1954 by Leland W. Sprinkle from Springfield, Virginia. It was completed in 1957. During those 3 years of construction, Mr. Sprinkle tapped over 3,000 different stalactites to find the perfect 37 that we still use today. Since we use 37 different stalactites, it plays 37 different notes. These notes are played by small mallets that strike the stalactites periodically. The song that you are about to hear is called A Mighty Fortress Is Our God by Martin Luther.